Welcome to Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University in Maharashtra. I am Dr. Vilas Sapkan, Professor and Head of the Department of Chemical Technology. I welcome you to National Resource Center sanctioned by Ministry of Human Resource Development to this university. The center is sanctioned with specific discipline, and that is skill development for the teachers who are in service to acquire, master and practice various sets of skills, which in turn will help them in transforming the learner into global citizen. As you know, that in the changing scenario at global level, new sets of 21st century skills are required to be acquired by the learners, as there is a new dimension in the learning diversity, and to also tap potential at global level in terms of research, employability and business opportunity. Hence, every learner needs to acquire professional skills, personal skills and core knowledge. As you know, this program, which is offered by Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University as MOOCs program on SWAYAM platform, is on innovation and best practices in educational skill. As you know, the education is a driver for any national development. As you know that the education plays extremely important role in not only creating knowledge, technology, competent human resource, as well as policy makers for any country. Education field is controlled and monitored by other than whom? The teacher. As you know, the teacher plays very crucial role in creating the empowered human resource. After all, if we consider India is a country of youth people, and they are going to take country ahead in 21st century. The global opportunities have thrown a lot of challenges in education field. In earlier days, teachers used to be all-rounder. They used to take this profession as passion. And as you know, the learners are engaged with variety of activities during their educational process. Why there is necessary of now skilling teachers? As you understand that skill is ability to apply knowledge acquired through educational process to accomplish the task successfully. It is technique to make functional one's potential. Hence, it is a lifelong learning process. It is capacity to do the work smartly, wisely, innovatively in timeline. Hence, when there is a set of skills required to be acquired by a learner, there is also set of skills to be understood and mastered by the teachers. And hence, skill development program for teacher is focused on study, acquire mastery of professional knowledge, sets of professional skills and core skill to shoulder responsibility of transforming the learner into competent, employable and enterprising youth. Teaching skill, which is coupled with different types of skills for teacher, such as researching skill, innovation and creative skills, leadership skills, IT skill, management and interpersonal skills like this. As you know that the main objective is to empower learner with advanced educational skill. In the past, the traditional way of education involved transforming knowledge skill from teacher or guru to students, and students used to acquire different sets of skill. But with the changing scenario at global level, the teachers are also required to acquire different sets of skills. Hence, the sets of skills to be acquired by the learner and sets of skills to be mastered by the teacher are focus today as skill development program. What do you mean by skill? As you know, in earlier days, teachers used to practice teaching as profession, as passion, and the learner used to get the complete knowledge from the teacher. But now, since the skill development is an integral part of teaching and learning process, the teachers are also required to be trained with respect to new sets of skill. What is the definition of skill? Skill means ability to apply knowledge to accomplish the task successfully. It is a technique to make functional one's potential. Hence, it is a lifelong learning process. It is capacity to do the work efficiently, wisely, and innovatively. And hence, skill development is different sets in terms of professional skill, core skill, and professional knowledge. Skill development program is focused on not only creating the competent manpower responsible for transforming the learner, but also create the curiosity and spirit of inquiry among the learners. Teaching skill is coupled with different sets of skill, such as researching skill, innovation and creative skill, leadership skill, IT skill, management and interpersonal skill. And hence, there are number of sets of skill that is required to be acquired by the teacher.